Sammy still in retreat, doing everything he can to throw up obstacles at Strowman.
This looks eerily familiar.
Yeah, reminiscent of last week. Oh my god.
Wait.
Scottish psychopath.
Drew McIntyre, who is also in the Money in the Bank ladder match Sunday. McIntyre trying to take Strowman out of the event. DDT onto a steel chair.
Sonny, cover him. Cover him.
Neutralize the threat that Strowman poses.
Cover by Zayn. On Strowman. Strowman still kicks at it,
that's
too.
Too much. Sammy.
Are you bloody kidding me?
He kicked at us, too, Drew.
Fire doesn't have to get out of there no matter what the official says, because it's no disqualification. Now McIntyre driven into the television monitor.
Oh my!
Full ice chest.
Oh my goodness! All this has done is make Strowman mad. Where the hell is Sammy? Well, there's Sammy crawling his way away from Strowman. McIntyre and Corbin, we've seen what they've been able to do to Braun Strowman in the past.
Braun Strowman's still trying to fight back. He's not done.
We're going to do it again here tonight.
Contentious relationship recently, but the enemy of my enemy is my friend. Let's go monster hunting.
And Strowman fell through the ladder, snapping it in half. A golden opportunity for Sami Zayn.
Or is it? Strowman just almost instinctively getting right back up.
Claymore from McIntyre.
That'll put him down for good.
And now it's Corbin dragging Sami Zayn into the cover. Sami Zayn with McIntyre helping, and Corbin as well. Sami Zayn has beaten Strowman. He's going to Money in the Bank.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn.
It doesn't matter if you like it or you don't. The bottom line is Sami Zayn just beat Braun Strowman.
I told you Sami was smart. He must have enlisted the help of McIntyre and Corbin.
I think Strowman now just beginning to realize what has just transpired here. Oh my God, Sami Zayn.
Baron Corbin just tossed Sami Zayn back out.
Is Zayn trying to escape? And now Braun Strowman has Sami Zayn right here on our announce table. Oh my God, Braun Strowman now with Sami Zayn. Zayn's in trouble. Strowman.